We have no choice. The decision has been made. Whatever you may think, Oakville is regarded as a ghost town. Let's face it, it is a ghost town these days. Wake up to reality. Whole families have left. Businesses have closed down. The time has come to admit defeat. My friends, a town without children is a town without a future. Sad as it is, Oakville can linger as a memorial for the dear people we have lost.
Thank you. I can't go any further. Too deep. Too deep. I wish I'd learned to swim. I can't go any further. I wish I'd learned to swim. Too deep. Too deep. Thank you.
Be a way across.
effect.
is this?
Don't look much, does he?
He's nothing but a scrawny little city boy.
Don't do me, Pa. Let me have him, Pa. Please. Stow it, Junior. Pa's trying to think. Ain't you, Pa? Ain't that a rat, Pa? You're trying to think. Shut up, both of you.
Oh, that's fair. I'm never gonna have no fun. Tell him, Pa. It must be my turn now.
It's my turn, Junior. If you had a brain in that fat head of yours, you'd remember that there fact of the matter. A pair of you bedwetting jackasses just keep quiet. Look.
He's coming right. How'd be, Slicker? You ran us a merry little jig, no mistake about that. It's what you doing at the edge of the civilized world? Consorting with that there Demonfort hag?
Look, I don't know who or what you people are. All I know is you're in a lot of trouble. You've been accused of attempted kidnapping. You've just assaulted a police officer, and if you don't release me right away, I'll be happy to add holding a hostage to the list.
A lawman, huh? Well, that just about seals it. No way we're letting you go now. Law's never done us folks any favors. You take that right there off your hands. Dainty little pink girly hands, that they are. Supper for the crawfish, that's all you are now, boy.
Wait a minute, will you guys just wait?
Time to get what's coming to you.
Okay, Billy boy.
Yes, Paul.
Step aside. Junior, he's all yours.
Dog. Get all the fun.
Thanks, Paul.
Well, I'll be, if it ain't the professor's girl. Where'd you spring from, Tinkerbell? Is the professor here? Well, if the professor ain't here, who you with then? You ain't nothing to do with that city lawman, are you? Well, seems like we all been led a real merry hole down by that witch. I did wonder about Slicker Second Sight. Didn't wonder for long enough, huh, Tinkerbell? Junior? Better not be a goner. Bring it here.
Oh, Pa, I feel bad. I couldn't even poo.
Just bring it. Well, boy, seems like we had you all wrong. I don't know how you got into this, and I don't know how you got us back into this, but if you're here with the professor's girl, you must be fighting with the good guys.
Professor's girl? Wait a minute. You've met the professor?
Proud to say I have. Mighty fine fella. Saved us from that witch and her son. Showed us how we could see what we's up against. Of course, he did most of the tussling himself. With the help of Tinkerbell here, of course, the professor's a little marvel.
Yeah, she's one of those rare helpful ghosts.
She ain't no ghost, boy. Her body's somewhere. And though it ain't rightly alive, it sure as hell ain't dead. No, sir. Now, the professor said he's looking for a way to fix her up somehow. Ain't that right, Tinker? Anyway, no time for jabbering, Slicker. You need to speak into the professor's shoes and help us out.
You just tried to murder me.
Sign a good friendship around these parts. Listen, boy. That demon-poor woman, she's got our little girl prisoner up there. We sure as hell want her back.
And what I need is to find the professor. So where is he?
Well, that's just it. He headed back to the Montforts, and after that, we never saw him again. Now, mind you, that witch and her son have been nice and quiet ever since. Until a few days ago. That's right, Tinkerbell. At least you know when it's time for action. Now, boys, you can run along, shotgun. Give this here fella a... Sorry, Slicker. Looks like you're on your own. Can't give you much advice, Nick, but I can give you this. Along to the professor, might be some help. Now you get yourself up to that darn house and rescue our little girl. We're counting on you.
Wait up!
Thank you.